Yo guys, we're going to swear back with a Avengers video. It last time left off well. If you guys want to see what happened, you guys want to know what happened in the last video, then check it out. But anyways, long story short, we basically gonna go against Venom since he's in Oscorp building. But long story short, I also had to do the entire level again up to this point, which is really annoying. But anyways, let me just tell you. First things first, I want to check something out. Let me chit-chat in, let's get back onto it. So I'm just checking something out. Hawkeye. Is that how I think it is? Is that Ratchet's voice? Because I believe it is. I swear I heard that voice somewhere before.
You should update your Android cleaner now or your phone. Samsung Galaxy A21s can slow.
Sorry guys, I'm just looking at something on my phone. Anyway, so let me just... Enough of that. I think this fence.
Looks like they're coming out of the walls.
There's more of these punks. That's definitely Ratchet's voice. Hello, Venom. Oh God, that scared me.
Seems like the source of the problem.
His witnesses are fire and sound. This is definitely Venom's.
Flame scared him off.
One of his weaknesses.
You know, for a totally legitimate
and unsuspicious office tower, this place is surprisingly disgusting.
You said it.
I think that's all of them.
No.
No.
Hello, Venom.
We always love running into you, Spider-Man. What a tangled web we weave. And Spider-Man, our rejector, you brought along a few friends for us to play with.
Guys, meet Venom. Venom, the guys. Well, one to go.
We need this to happen, Ice. You only care about yourself. No one else is though. What are you? That's a Hmm. Venom. I guess they had Venom and Eddie chopped together, or wait, what was it? Flash. Venom.
You're not leaving here.
She wants the cab. I don't care about my. Thank you so much. I really. I want to look at you something. Too late.
I knew I should have packed my anti-goblin arrows.
Legolas, can you and the other Avengers track him down? I gotta do dishes, homework, explain to my girlfriend why I am always, always leaving her waiting at coffee places. I mean, my life is really hard.
Mm-hmm. It's Spider-Man. Well, exploratory laboratory, symbiote scientist, and Venom itself.
Clean up at Oscorp.
Tell me you found something.
Well, besides going through about 100 keyboards for Hulk,
I've gone through some of my space data about that Silver Surfer we encountered. He was filthy with power cosmic.
I was afraid of that.
And I've tracked the Silver Surfer's power signature from that mystery ship. Looks like they landed in Latveria.
Latveria? That means Dr. Doom.
Sir, mm-hmm. We have a break-in at the raft.
Iron Man, Hulk, you're up.
Don't play as Iron Man again.
We'll get right on.
And, Thanks. You didn't know Hulk could be so kind. I was actually generous. Well, wait, how can anyone break into... Oh wait, what am I talking about? The raft is... Well, even though the raft is a supermax facility, I doubt that it would last. No, let's see.
Why would someone break into the raft? You better check it out ASAP.
Ah, there we go, that's how you explain it. According to here, the raft is located all over there. Now, how do we do,
Great, the ferry's out of commission, and you exceed the weight limit for me to fly you over there.
Hulk's scared of heights!
And there's that. Maybe we can fix this old boat up.
I fixed it. All aboard, everyone.
Nice work. You fixed the ferry. My family-friendly Rikers Island Ferry Tour is back in business. If you want to ride, though, you're gonna need to show me a ticket. Rules is rules.
Hulk smash,
beauty ticket man!
Calm down, Hulk, okay?
Hey, save those Hulk smashes for the bad guys, all right? Let's just get ourselves a ticket.
Should be simple. I mean, say he stocks a billionaire, he can easily buy one. Or we could just get one ourselves through here. I'll be taking that.
Got your ticket? Then hop aboard, friend. Next stop.
And if you look to your left, you'll see the fabulous X Mansion. While on the right,
Hulk need bathroom.
Oh, you should have gone.
You couldn't have gone before we left.
Hulk. I don't see it breaking. Or is this Rikers?
Located off Manhattan's east coast, the highest security area of Rikers Island Maximum Security Penitentiary is known as the Raft. Looking for the worst of the worst in supervillainy? You'll find them here.
That's right opposite the X-Men Mansion. Wasn't it daylight?
My sensors are detecting movement on the other side of this wall.
My apologies. Wolverine! Hello, Logan! One of my favorite superheroes.
Hulk, smash, ugly sideburns!
Hulk, drop! You should know by now he's one of the good guys. Even if he doesn't smell like one. Shouldn't you be in Canada uncovering your past or something?
Track Sabretooth here. Chuck says Doom's got the Brotherhood of Mutants helping him out.
Doing what?
That. Logan's brother, I guess. Oh, and it's Mystique. I thought it was an X-Men. Now I can play as Wolverine.
Let's go, Tin Man. Sabretooth sent me to this way.
Question. Why would Doom team up with Magneto?
Careful, man. You do have a way to. But I doubt anyone is that big enough. Thanks. Oh, of course. So bad Iron Man doesn't have a grappler.
This might require some extra muscle power.
I know. Alright, so I guess he got the Spider-Man, Spider-Sense. Thank you. first things first, though. I see.
Guys, I think we tripped the alarm or something.
What do we do here?
Got it. Let's get inside.
Is that Whiplash? It's Whiplash.
Looks like the party's in full swing. Is that the leader?
Who's the leader? I never heard of him.
Hulk? You brainless babbling beast! Now, I am finally free to destroy you!
Hulk smash, big head!
How do we get through him? It's a bomb. There's Abomination. Looks like we're gonna have another fight. Hulk and Abomination fight.
Oh, Teddy.
That's all free Abomination now, shall we?
What? What? Oh, quiet down. Not time to get up here.
Thank you.
need some kind of weapon or sharp object to trigger it.
Machine could locate Sabretooth for us.
Deadpool again? Really? Sadly, what is he doing? There he is.
Now we know which floor he's on. Jarvis, can you hack into the elevator controls? We need to get there right now.
Yes, sir. Connecting to elevator controls.
Carnage, Red Skull, Rhino, Stan, and Stan, really, how is Stan a villain? Magneto.
Supervillains everywhere.
Supervillains, meet my super suit.
Don't do that.
That suit requires some tailoring.
He has Magneto powers, Tony.
Is it me, or did it just get drafty in here?
Why do you wear love heart pants?
Time to finish this.
Brother versus brother.
Let me, bub. Looks like we gotta throw something heavy at Sabretooth to take him out.
Ha!
Pardon the interruption, but it's time we were going.
Not much. We need to go now.
Come on, you big green gorilla.
Ah, I know an Abomination Hulk fight. This. I'm going to go and talk. Sorry, I'm just really tired here. Yeah, sorry I did that. Yeah. Listen, bro. There you go. Oh, she expect that. Something. How do we get up there? I mean, seriously, it says I had to do that, but I don't get what to do here. Do we just continue punching enemies all the time? Or? Oh, of course. There we go. Now we're talking. what you think that's it. You just... Man, this is hard. Never stay in record. Hope I did. Hulk, decover me! And deal with Abomination. Only this one's. I said, but you never listen. None of you do. You probably told several times, huh? Sorry, I'm just ranting about something. You know what? I'm gonna go kill all of you. Hi. How else do you expect? So wait, if you have a problem with your, talk to me about it. About your problem. You can't. Oh, you're feeling like that is good for you. Yeah. Oh. You're not. You're a team. And I wanna. I'm gonna tell ya. Why is Hulk using a vacuum?
Who else got away?
I'm getting other supervillain sense here. Mandarin, Red Skull, and Loki. Where's Thor?
In Asgard. He needs to know about this.
Then how do we contact him? Well, we can still get him. Rock up at the lockup. Tony Stark's underwear, of course. And the Wolverine himself. Abomination.
A saber tooth.
Hey, Cap.
Mom's apple pie. We've got to save America from the Red Skull.
Hulk smash skull! Huh? Hulk rip pants.
I don't go look at this ass.
Uniform is form-fitting, yet flexible. I love American ingenuity.
Okay, don't go looking at your ass then, Cap.
I have some tracking to do. I'll keep in touch. Or not.
Tony. Let's get you back to Stark Tower and into something, less revealing.
Oh, I have a great new outfit I put together the other day.
And this time, make sure that Magneto doesn't destroy it. I mean, pull it apart.
Man, if we want to get those cosmic bricks back, head over to Stark Tower and suit up.
Well, guys, the fight to come right here. How you guys are doing? If you do, please subscribe and pull the contact like this. And see you guys next video. Peace out.